H is a welcome pump. It should be worked together with our welcome forming machine. So how to match? We check. This tube is connected to the welcome barrel. And this screw tube is connected to air receiver. It also needs the air receiver. Should be matched with the air compressor. So two machines should be lead and worked with our welcome forming machine. This is our PLC control. Start the red buttons to the auto way. System reset. Then we go to the temperature regulation. You can adjust the temperature each part. Adjust high and low. For the first starting, you should adjust the temperature. Until the machine is forming the luggage correctly, we start the whole process. Raise up left side free and put the sheets. Then, in the right side, we also do the same way. Raise up and put the free. This is our auto operation way. Okay, let's start forming the luggage shoe. Put the frame inside. Press the button to fasten, then put the right side luggage sheet. Then the luggage sheet will be go inside. It should be take 35 to 45 seconds to heat up the luggage sheet. This is one side of the luggage shoe. The other side, on the right side, is do the same way.
Now I accidentally know that you're in love with me too. Oops, baby, I love you. Yeah. If it was up to me, I would take your time machine to the day I said goodbye.
Baby, I love you.